Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna be walking through how to enable two-factor authentication in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open Discord and click on user settings, and inside of this my account section, scroll down and here you will get the two-factor authentication option. So all you have to need to enable, click on enable two-factor authentication, and now you have to enter your Discord password and click on continue. And now you have to install an app on your Android device. So I'm jumping into my Android phone. Okay, right now I'm in my Android device, and now open your Play Store and search here Google Authenticator and install this app, and now open and click on get started, and now click on scan a QR code. Hello. And now you have to scan this QR code on your Android device. Now click on add account, and now here you can see I got a new code here, and we need to enter this code on our Discord. So I'm going to put in the code on my Discord. And click on activate. And here we can see two-factor is activated. Okay, here we can see two options. Add your phone as a backup two-factor method in case you lose your authentication app or backup code. So all you have to do is just click on add phone number and select your country code from this list and give your phone number. Here you can see I have successfully turned on two-factor authentication, and after that you can download backup codes in case you lose your phone or in case you lose your two-factor authentication app, then you can backup your codes from this file. So click on download backup codes and you will get a text file here with a backup code. So you have to save this code or backup file. So this was how we can enable two-factor authentication in Discord.
If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.